according with the name, double TLS, transversal tendinous ligamentous stretching, you have two family of technique. One, in relationship with the ligaments, that means to disconnect the proprioception, that means the link between the ligament and the brain. Another one, to release the tendon of the muscle, that means to disconnect the relationship between the brain and the tendon, the kinesthetic sensation. That is very important for two things, to release the muscle when you have a spasm or a lot of things like that, or when you want to release the muscle to increase the threshold of the defense of Sherrington just before an adjustment. Adjustment for therapeutic adjustment for the chiropractor, the PT, the osteopath, or the MD. The other one for the ligament is very important to stimulate the rehabilitation of the ligament after a sprain, for example. For all the sprain, the spine, C-spine, the knees, the ankle, and so on.